Kerala-based Caddy Crews have come up with a custom body kit for the Hyundai Elite i20 inspired from the 2015 Ford Mustang. Major changes have been made to the nose of the car to give it the emblematic shark front look. The i20 gets a whole new bumper that features a similar split grille with opposing trapezoidal openings. The bumper of the custom Hyundai i20 also gets large air intakes and what appear to be vertically stacked LEDs next to them. At the back, the modified Hyundai i20's bumper features a faux diffuser and twin exhaust pipe setup similar to the pony car. The diffuser is finished in red and white. There are vertical air inlets behind the wheel arches. The custom i20 gets a wide body kit as well. Other highlights include black alloy wheels, black and white dual-tone paint finish and side skirts. There is no info regarding mechanical upgrades, if any, to the custom Hyundai i20. The one seen in images here is the diesel variant, which is powered by a 1.4-liter U2 Cordi that makes 90 PS and 220 Nm. Power is sent to the front wheels via a 6-speed manual transmission. Hyundai also offers the Elite i20 with 83 PS 1.2-liter petrol and 100 PS 1.4-liter petrol engines. The car currently retails for ₹5,328.97 lakhs, ex-showroom Delhi. The facelift of the second generation i20 is in the works and is expected in showrooms early next year. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.